I'm Karuna, and I have a business called By Fate Designs. By Fate Designs hosts a base called Be Thoughtful. At Be Thoughtful, we have a gift store, we have a design studio, an art and craft supply section, a workshop space, and an honor cafe.
So I like the field of dentistry because it has a lot of scope for dexterity or the hand skill.
Over time, I've realized that being an entrepreneur requires a wide array of professional skills, right from developing products, design, to managing finances, learning to manage marketing and sales. And it's actually been a combination of all of these that are relevant to the times.
Constantly attending workshops, the conferences, various online courses will not only help you to learn new things, but also to consolidate what you already know. So this pursuit of excellence is very important.
Personally, my journey as an entrepreneur began as a teenager, and so much of it had to do with understanding why I do what I do. Why did I want to set up this business? What did I want to accomplish through it? And if there's one thing I would say to someone who's setting out, is to understand why you do what you do.
Though the takeoff might be slow, as in the salary you receive or the profit you make per month may be just enough to sustain you just for the month, but then God will exalt you in the due time as you remain faithful to Him.
I realize there is so much that is beyond our control. The biblical truth that God is always in control has given us as a team strength, wisdom to just depend on God, and that really has given us an edge.